Hey everyone, let's talk about names for a second. I know we've all come across hard to pronounce authors' names and we struggle to say their names correctly, but those are not the only names I struggle with. I also struggle with character names, even worse than with authors' names sometimes. Especially when it's not contemporary, but fantasy, steampunk, sci-fi, anything like that. Because the names people have in these books are sometimes so hard to pronounce and it's really difficult to do a review and say a name and then you really don't know how to say it, because you have a sound in your head. But it's not the same sound maybe that someone else has to read the book. Who decides how these names are pronounced? I mean, seriously, sometimes it's just vowel sounds or consonants and you're just, I don't know how to say that. I do understand why the names are so different from our world, because it's a different world and it's fantasy, so they cannot be named Bob, but seriously? Does it have to be so difficult? What do you guys think? Do you like the weird and funky names that you can find in fantasy novels, or are you struggling with saying them every time you read them in your head? Tell me in comments.